Welcome to the party! Sit down. Sit down.
Sure.
Can I get you anything? A drink? Oh, something stronger.
Huh? I'm cool, bro.
You know how to play the drums? We need a fucking drummer.
I ain't your man, bro. Sorry.
You Spanish have the rhythm. Give us a fucking beat, man. You don't drum, but you dance, don't you, Luis? You dance.
I can dance, man, but not with you and him.
That's a shame.
You dance, Mr. B?
Money. That's not dance, the money. That's not dance, my friend.
Okay, but you need some work done.
Wait, wait. Listen. Ooh. Ah, this is it. This is it.
Ooh. Hey, can you ask the ape to stop playing for a second?
You want I should stick $50,000 guitar up your ass?
No, but I got some friends I can introduce you to if that's how you get your kicks.
Oh, funny guy.
All right. All right. Okay. You have heard about Liberty City. Rampage. The owner still will not accept my offers. I have been more than reasonable.
You mean after you killed this special team of cops? It's weird. You want me to negotiate with him?
No. The time for negotiations over. Do what needs to be done in his boardroom. Send a message.
Hey, I ain't a hitman, bro. I mean, I'll fight anyone, do whatever. But I ain't a contract killer.
The offices are in the MeTV buildings. Getting in will not be easy.
You'll have to find someone else, man. I mean, it's not my thing. I ain't qualified for that shit.
I'm sorry. I wasn't discussing your career development. I was telling you what to do. Now, fuck off and go. Поехали.
We must pick up Chopper. Go to airport.
Hey, I'm sorry to break up your party, man. You look like you were having fun.
Mr. Ray wanted me to keep watch on you. Make sure you do what told.
Hey, I don't need no watcher.
Mr. Ray think you do.
Shit.
You think I want to be here?
Whatever.
Okay.
So?
So fucking what?
So, what's up, bro?
Fuck off.
Chill, man. I'm just trying to converse with you. My job is hospitality, and...
Your job is kill Marky Ashvili for Ray Bulgarin.
Dimmer, bro. I like to think I can talk to people. I try to put them at ease. Make them open up.
Sure. They open up when you shoot in their head. You put people in the ground, my friend. You killer like me. That's what Bulgarin wants you to do. So that's what you do. Hospitality is for weaklings.
You're hard work, bro.
Fuck you! You are hard work. Don't even know what you are.
Hey, I know who I am. Sure, I do bad shit, but that ain't who I'm gonna be forever.
I've heard this before.
Fuck off.
You want me to shut up? Good.
Good. Great. Total fucking silence from here on in.
James Game.
My lips sealed. You need some people skills, bro. You're sorely lacking right now. Getting a peep out of me.
this chopper. Drive! We must go up high above Star Junction.
I better bring us up over the Humble. Otherwise, we ain't gonna get the altitude.
Here, I have headset for you. This is so we communicate when you're in building.
Just what I always wanted. A hotline to a fucking charmer. Can you tell me what the plan is?
Ashley office is in Meet TV building. You no going to get in from ground, so you come in from above.
Out the chopper? Great.
He's not so tough. I would do, but there is chance Ashley's people come for my family back in old place.
And you ain't worried about my family?
No.
Tell me why we can't just land on the building.
You think they would not notice chopper landing on building? You must go in silent. When you get in building, I will give instructions through headset. You kill Ashley, send message and leave building. I pick you up on ground.
Sounds real tough for you, tough guy.
We nearly here. When you go, I will take controls.
Fun in there.
You gotta remind me why I'm doing this.
There is someone on roof. Find out what is up.
This shit die now!
We have him now!
I'm gonna shoot this bitch in the balls!
Oye, I'm inside.
How you doing there?
Having fun, bro. You should come join me. Straight joke,
I know.
He have blocked you for sure.
You still alive?
No thanks to you, motherfucker. Shit. Try to stop it! Dimmer! Yeah? What you doing? Missing out on all the fun here, Dimmer!
Glad you enjoy yourself. I knew you had it in you.
No wasting time. This ends now.
Cover it, you
motherfucker!
You done yet?
Chill out, bro. I'm lucky to still be alive.
I am boring by this!
Why the fuck I get involved with these Russians.
I hear that.
Mr. A will be pleased. Ashville ain't no more around.
Yeah, great. Tell him I'm not his fucking hitman, okay? That's not why I'm hanging with him.
I am sorry, Mr. Hospitality Man. You do what Mr. A says. That's it. I see you soon.
Stick your guitar up your fucking ass.
Something wrong with me?
Ah!
It's all right, isn't it?
No, you're great.
It's not me.
where you are. Erectile dysfunction is more common than you think, especially due to the fatigue and alcohol abuse that often accompanies taking home a large, meaty girl from the bar late at night. That's why there's Mollus. Don't let your penis let you down. Mollus overrides the dignity and disgust that often result from a sexual encounter with a desperate girl. So you can have...
You suck.
My man.
How's things, bro?
Not that great. My father, he is a very passionate and angry and very disrespectful man. But listen, can you come and meet me at the construction site? I have something to discuss.
Yeah, okay, man. I'll try to come by.
Reputable Mexican pharmacist. Mollus is Vesuvius citrate and should be taken with alcohol. Mollus, respect be damned.
Ah! In these puritanical times, bring it back to decadence. The studio.
Take one away.
Sit down, T. And don't take it out on me. I'll be by soon. Take care of yourself.